Should we go meet your new roommate?
It's so vivid.
Howdy, roomie.
Wednesday, this is Enid Sinclair.
Are you feeling okay? You look a little pale.
Wednesday always looks half dead.
Welcome to Ophelia Hall. Not a hugger. Got it.
Please excuse Wednesday. She's allergic to color.
Oh, wow. What happens to you?
I break out into hives and then the flesh peels off my bones.
Luckily, we've special ordered you a uniform. Enid, please take Wednesday to the registrar's office to pick it up along with a copy of her schedule and give her a tour along the way.
Was founded in 1791 to educate people like us. Outcasts, freaks, monsters, fill in your favorite marginalized group here.
You can save the sanitized sales pitch. I don't plan on staying here for long.
Why not?
This was my parents' idea. Oh, look, there's my mother smirking at me. They've been looking for any excuse to send me here. It's all a part of their nefarious yet completely obvious plan.
What plan?
To turn me into a version of themselves.
Well, in that case, perhaps you can clear something up. Rumors been swirling around that you killed a kid at your old school and your parents pulled strings to get you off.
Actually, it was two kids, but who's counting?